No.
Return to your rooms. Please remain in the
This would be training. Get out your AK. You know that's your weapon.
Disaster
of choice.
Containment protocol activated. Agents, please remain in the safe zones until rescue units arrive.
Well, don't do that then. Use your weapon. I'll use the AK. Dang, I didn't know a weapon would get you killed. This would be an interesting video to put on YouTube. Content.
I knew it was an attack. Data doesn't lie. Clifford is a genius.
Good night. Yeah, hell yeah. There you go. We're stupid.
Please remain in the safe zones. Facility under attack.
What if after this video the FBI shows up at my house? Like, what do you know? We're stupid. What if the Taliban actually shows up to my damn house after this? I gotta eat snacks. Eat an American snack. I got killed. Dude shot me. I didn't even see him. Oh yeah, I forgot we left American weapons over there, so I gotta use American weapons. I forgot the Taliban has American weapons. Yeah. Humvee.
Warning! Facility
You died. Quit dying. Were you suicide bombing over here? Yeah, maybe I should have said, record your voice. But this is clickbait itself.
I knew it was an attack. Data doesn't lie. Clifford is a genius.
Okay. So Chris, leave me alone. I put real names like GTA 5. That's in the title. It's actually what it is.
Return to your room.
All right, that's it. I'm getting at the big guns. Yeah, we need to slow down a bit. That's what happened. We went too fast. Yeah, we can shoot and move, but we still gotta stay alive. I did that. You know what? I'm thinking about using the shotgun.
Try and stop them. They're slaughtering relatively innocent IAA agents out there. Hey, now you're taking the last set of double doors on your right.
And I'm dead. I was going too fast. We gotta make sure everybody's dead before we move on. Okay, quit locking on that person. Lock on another person.
Please remain in the safe zones. Facility under attack. Disaster containment protocol activated. Agents, please remain in the safe zones until rescue units arrive.
Dang. It's like I gotta get a sniper. Pull out my flashlight. How many bullets it take to kill somebody? All right, I gotta get snacks. Good night, I'm down here. I'm coming back, I'm coming.
They're slaughtering relatively innocent IAA agents out there.
All right, I'm coming. I'm right behind you. You said you had. Go to every room, make sure everybody's dead. I ain't worried about that dude. Don't worry about him. He is blue. I don't know what that means. Yeah, don't worry about him. That's the actual people.
You made it!
Alright, I gotta get back. I ain't got no juggernaut armor. I wish I did, though. How y'all shoot through walls? Dang, how is he shooting from around? How is she shooting through the wall? I'm getting shot. I don't see the dude. Like, how is he shooting through the wall?
Last 10 years comes a radio control missile turret the whole family can.
Now we get to really.
If the Defense Department would just sign off, perfect reflexes, no hesitation, no PTSD, conscience-free kills. Can you shut up about Clifford for a second, please? Hey, just take out this foreign army before the whole base is overrun.
How? That scared me. That scared me when I thought I failed.
Everything's fine. I know these people. Oh, I'm supposed to be at a potluck.
Who were they? What the hell is going on?
These nice people saved us. Now, we don't know each other, by the way, me and them. You think you know me, you don't. Who do you work for?
Can I get this place on lockdown right now? Come on, you imbeciles! No, there is no potluck. I don't give a shit about your banana cream pudding.
Maybe next time you'll listen to me.
What's this cretin doing here?
Saving your life once again, but for the covert operation I financed, you'd all be dead and the country would be in the hands of... well, who exactly? That's the problem. This place has more leaks than a thing you dry salad in. But who and why? Can I log on to Clifford here?
Sure.
It's Russians. We know it's Russians. This attack is one of their signature moves.
That's the whole point, Mrs. Rackman. It's meant to look like Russians. We think it's not Russians because that would be too easy. Now, Clifford says that there's a 99% probability It is some Russians.
Not Iran?
Iran, no. Clifford says it's this man. Codename Bob.
Boy, she said Iran.
Unknown. Russian agitator, hitman, and war monger.
I'm not buying any of it.
Well, someone just tried to kill you, and the data footprint tracks back to
him.
Nope,
they said it. They said it.
Look at the graphics.
Okay.
Can we get some people on this right away? Where's that buffoon?
Which buffoon?
The one who caused the assault by the museum. Can I get some support here?
Let's get out of here. Thank you. Bye, both of you. A congressional medal. Big party at the Capitol. It's been an honor to serve.
Oh, go fuck yourself. No, not you.
Clowns. Public sector clowns. The cloud, the crowd, hell, the cleaners
well, that's a nice call.
Could solve this problem. With Clifford, there is no problem now. Thank you very much. I'll be in touch. Thankless work this. Where's my assistant? I'm supposed to be giving a speech somewhere.